Staring at herself in the mirror on the restroom door. Voices in her head that mirror what she